हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन अबाउट आईफोन 13 रिव्यू। आईफोन 13 रिलीज डेट, प्राइस, स्पेसिफिकेशन, एवरीथिंग यू न्यू आईफोन लीक। द आईफोन 13 इज अ अपकमिंग दिस ईयर एंड वी आर नाउ लर्निंग ए लॉट्स अबाउट एप्पल्स नेक्स्ट आईफोन थैंक्स टू ए लॉट्स लीक एंड रूमर्स। डोंट एक्सपेक्ट द iPhone 13 range until September 2021 at the earliest, but we are now getting a good picture of what each of the new handset will bring. We are expecting a new iPhone 13, iPhone 13 mini, iPhone 13 Pro and iPhone 13 Pro Max. Leaks, the rumors keep rolling in, revealing everything from the likely iPhone 13 release date to probable design, expected specification and some existing new features. The iPhone 13 release date is likely be on September 2021 and we expect it to be stores either the 3rd or 4th Friday in the month, which makes it September 17 to 24. Before 2020, Apple has often announced its new iPhones on either the 1st or 2nd Tuesday of September. If that happens again in 2021, we would expect the iPhone 13 range to be revealed on September 7th or September 14th. September 17th may seem early in the month of Apple to reveal its new iPhone, but the company did used to date in 2016 to reveal both the iPhone 7 and iPhone 7 Plus. Now I will explain iPhone 13 price. Little is known about the price of the iPhone 13, but we would expect it to similar level in the iPhone 12 family. Those handset cost more than the 2019 phones than iPhone 11 series, but the because of addition of 5GB and a few other technical elements, we will be sure to include more 2021 iPhone price leaks, the rumors as hear them. But below you can see prices and the iPhone 12 series that we were relatively confident to similar on the iPhone 13. iPhone 13 leaks and what we know so far. First, we are expecting four members of the iPhone 13 family. Those are likely to be, but it's not guaranteed, the iPhone 13 mini, iPhone 13, iPhone 13 Pro and iPhone 13 Pro Max. The company focused on the three models until 2020. When it introduced the mini model as the fourth handset in the iPhone 12 family, most rumors suggest that it will continue in 2021. If any model gets dropped, it would probably be the mini, as the iPhone 12 mini reportedly has not sold well. But rumors suggest Apple will still make an iPhone 13 mini, though perhaps in the place iPhone SE 3. The below is our iPhone 13 design. We are expecting similar design of the iPhone 12 family across the iPhone 13 range, but recent rumors suggest that Apple will be managed to trim down the camera bump in this year, as well as introduce the Mate block option of the Pro models of the phone, revoked from the correct graffiti. The notes might also changing with the some sources claiming that will remain the same size of iPhone 12, but many others believing it's more likely to shrink. Indeed, for most sources point of shrinking that as styling the same size, so a smaller nose seems likely, with one source adding that a face ID sensor has appropriately also been shrunk, which would allow for smaller notch. iPhone 13 camera. iPhone 13 Pro and Pro Max ultra wide camera may be bumped off a 1.86 element lens of the current 2.45 element lens of iPhone 12 Pro and Pro Max. We have also heard the same change and appear of the analyst the bracelet through the climb upgrade will come the four iPhone 13 models. This should allow the for better low light performance through the potentially also shallower depth of field, that it can be less discernible landscape shots ultra wide cameras typically excel at. iPhone 13 Pro could get the same telephoto snapper as the iPhone 12 Pro Max, allowing for 2.5x optical zoom up for the 2x into predisclosure. iPhone 13 software. One thing we already know a fair bit about the iPhone 13 software, since it's sure to run iOS 15, and while the next generation software is not out yet, it has been announced by Apple. iPhone 13 battery. iPhone 13 might switch to softboard technology, which could allow a physical smaller batteries without reduce the capacity. iPhone 13 might have a higher capacity of battery than the iPhone 12.